Conor Gaffney doing a really good job of winning the move, putting the ball into space, maintaining possession, not turning it over, putting it in the sticks of his skilled offensive players, getting himself off the field. Great job.
Gaffney wins the faceoff from Chris Adamo. Fires ahead for Eichelberger.
Gaffney wins the faceoff into the box. Man coming from behind, and he bounces it past Kern.
Faceoff Specialist of the Year and Scholar Athlete of the Year from Lehigh, Junior Conor Gaffney.